spinning. I'm working with wool. There would have been at least six women, slave women, doing this full time here at Mount Vernon. When you're spinning, you are twisting the strands. And the wheel provides the twist, but as it does, that's going to lock them together. So watch. In between my hands. Did you see that happening?
Oh, yeah.
You ready? Can you see it, them locking together?
There's my good view. Oh, that's awesome.